pitching this postseason, which has really surprised his manager, A.J. Hinch.